seed in blue, it's GATR1. That's GATR VEX from Gainesville, Florida. And on the red side, you have your second-ranked team, SJTU1. That's SJTUP from Shanghai, China. Blue Lions, you guys ready? Red, you guys ready? We're good to go. 3, 2, 1, auto. GATR 24 off to a slow start. Curious to see if that's a coding thing or if they actually aren't. Nope, it looks like it lined up perfectly fine. SJTU1, though, quickly getting their first high cap. Looks like they may have missed the one intended for the 24 to pick up. They're going in. GATR shoots up, but these Chinese team, they shoot their flags really, really late. The Chinese cross-shooting metagame happened way, way earlier than it did here in America. They were shooting over in autonomous mode way earlier, so they're used to this counterplay. Two shots into the driver from GATR VEX. Red takes the autonomous bonus and says GATR's 15-inch bot crossed over the autonomous line. Driver in 3, 2, 1, go. They're off now. I'll tell you what, they may have gotten it for free, SJTU, but the field doesn't look that different until those shots right there from SJTU1. Now, SJTU1, second place in skills in the world yesterday. They proved that in Freedom Hall. They're looking to go back there today to prove that they are not just second place in skills. They're also number one competitor in the world for VEXU. SJTU really showing it here, 9 flags. But I'll tell you what, turning point is not about consistently being in the lead. It's about spontaneously being in the lead in the last 3 seconds. Because anything you score can be de-scored here in this game, turning point. Good defense there from SJTU1, keeping GATR's cap not able to be placed on top. A good, quick top cap for SJTU1. GATR now trying to place, but the defense is there from SJ. Team from China putting on a clinic of how to use a flywheel to shoot flags right now. They're doing a great job so far. GATR attempting to interact with that low flag. It's still 9 red flags. GATR going for the park. They're trying their best to get up there, but this could be SJTU pushing them off to the side. They get the push. GATR trying to readjust that time. There'll be no parks this match. What a